Noah, dude, I know this whole quarantine thing has really messed up all of our plans a little bit. Little monkey wrench, we're gonna persevere. What else have we got to do except for keep moving forward, right? Whatever it takes. When you opened up the Lumos Fitness Collective, bro, you didn't just come up with a spot so that all the local people had a place to work. You educated the community on the importance of fitness and health, and everyone appreciates you for it. So hang in there. We're gonna get through this thing, dude. So says the whole effing show. Rob Van Dam. Pow.
Noah, thanks. Thanks so much for everything you've done for us. Since day one, Lumos has been best part of my day, and I look forward to going there every day in these past 4 months or however long it's been since everything happened. You've just upped the game, and I know how much work and effort you've been putting into it. All the communication, all the decisions you've made have been just spot on, and it's just been greatly appreciated, man. So thanks so much, and let's keep doing what we're doing until we can do it like we used to do it again. Thanks, man.
Noah, I just want to say thank you for building this amazing community, for building a family in Austin that we each have, that we can each feel comfortable in. Thanks for lending us all of the equipment that you did for these past couple of weeks. Thanks for trusting us with that. Thank you for helping me whenever I used to travel a lot in my previous job and working with me. Thanks for being a badass and having awesome designs. And all our shirts are super dope.
Hey Noah, it's Madison. I just wanted to say thank you for all you've been doing to keep us safe and support our fitness goals throughout all of this. I'm sure it hasn't been easy on you as a small business owner with all of the uncertainty with your business. But thank you for everything you do, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye.
So before Lumos, I felt like Groucho Marx and that I never wanted to belong to any club that would have me as a member. And I had never really done any consistent exercising before. Had I joined like any other CrossFit gym, I don't think I would have hung around very long. But with this, but it's really thanks to the teachers and the community and everything that Noah's created that I've stuck with this, and it's become, you know, such an important part of my life. And I don't know, I really can't thank Noah enough for everything that he's created with this gym. So I just want to say thank you.
What to say? When I met you 5 years ago on Dance Terrace in Brooklyn, I never thought we'd be here 5 years later. It's been an honor and a privilege to be building Lumos with you as your artist in residence, and honestly, like, I owe my career beginning as a muralist to you. So always remember, no apologies. And then you call me and it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
I just want to say how much I appreciate everything you've done, from being a great coach, for creating a sense of community at Lumos, and for being an amazing friend. Thanks.
When we first came to Austin, we thought we would just be here for a little while.
But I started working at Lumos like 3 years ago.
And I started working there 2 years ago. And we sort of fell like completely in love with it. All of the changes we've seen Lumos go through in that time, every new idea, every time we've butt heads, every long conversation we've had to have, you have shown yourself to be a gracious and empathetic leader, but also a leader with a clear vision and strong principles who built this community by sheer ability to make people believe in what you were doing.
And I've worked at a lot of gyms, I've been a part of a lot of gyms, and you've created one of the most tightly knit communities that I've ever seen. You've shown me that a gym can be so many things to so many people, and you've given us space when we asked for it, when we needed it, and you've given us support when we asked for it. And as much as I love UT, which everybody knows, totally, my time at Lumos has definitely been the thing that has defined my time in Austin. And I'll always remember it. through COVID, you've juggled a million things all at once, and you've been super chill throughout the entire thing.
We love you.
We love you, Noah. Thanks for everything. We love you, Noah.
We love you so much.
We love you so much.
We love you so much, Noah.
We love you, Noah. We love you, Noah. Noah. We love you.
Thank you, Noah, for keeping us connected inside the gym, outside the gym. I know this time has been extremely difficult, and thank you for navigating it so well. It's been so great to stay connected with this amazing community that I've had the privilege to be a part of. So just wanted to send you all the love, all the light, and a huge thank you for all that you do for us.
Just wanted to say thank you so much for establishing Muscle Babes. If it wasn't for that very first workout over a year ago, I don't know where I would be in my fitness journey. I also want to thank you for allowing our dogs in the gym prior to COVID. I love having a really cool space to bring my dog and meet some awesome people. I, from the bottom of my heart, appreciate everything that you and the other coaches have done to ensure our safety, our health, and our community during this uncertain times. Thanks so much, Noah.
Hey, Noah. I just want to take a second to say thank you for all the hard work you've been putting in to kind of keep this gym open up one way or another and keep all of us in the community engaged. Definitely appreciate you, a friend, and thankful you're helping steer all of us in the right direction during these crazy times. See you, man.
You didn't think you were going to get out of this without hearing from me. Come on, man. We've been wrestling with the best of them for like 30 years. Anyway, I'm proud of you, bud. You should be too. You've made a tremendous impact on the lives of so many people. You've created a magical home for some of the most amazing souls all over Austin. And within and through this home, you've helped foster relationships that will stand the test of time. Now, speaking of the test of time, these last few months have certainly been one for the ages. They've been a test that no small business owner could study for or be prepared for. But through it, we've all got to see you bring your best every single day, day in and day out. This test has made you better. This test has made the gym better. And this test has really made all of us better. So for me, thank you for your strong leadership. Thank you for 30 plus years of friendship. And I think what I'm most proud of is thank you for your unwavering commitment to your vision. It's turned out pretty damn well, huh? Good stuff, man. Keep trucking.
Geyser, come on.